Do you know how 12-year-old child feels when he loses his father? My friend last month lost his father in an accident, and the cause of the accident was wrong lane driving.
When we press these piezos, electricity is generated. So in the road barrier, every time a vehicle presses or passes over it, it presses this system and the piezos beneath would generate electricity. And the same concept is used in these flippers, which would generate electricity every time we step.
This system, as you can see, that when the car or the vehicle is coming from the right direction, the air part gets down and the vehicle easily goes to the other direction. But if the same vehicle is coming from the wrong direction, the tire could not climb over the higher part and could not go to the other side.